All right, everyone, Derek Rock here today. We're gonna show you how easy it is to make repeat cuts using the M1 caliber. Let's get started. All right, got all my measurements down there. Gonna start by feeding in my piece of material, make the first cut. All right, let's get cutting. First piece, 9 7/16. First cut done, next 11 3/8. Final piece, 5 1/16. Oh, a little too far there. So there we go, three cuts.